يشاء وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض ولا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم. اللهم صل على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما صليت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم وبارك على محمد وعلى آل محمد كما باركت على إبراهيم وعلى آل إبراهيم في العالمين إنك حميد مجيد. سبحان ربك رب العزة عما يصفون وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين. بسم الله.
Ako aso jarang kolu
yen wajara.
Ako aso jarang kolu
yen wajara.
Ako aso jarang kolu
hama fungen dugal sun kilifa bi.
Ako amalonde aliye solla nyaton ka alfa bulami
hama fungen ko dugal de.
Aka malon aliya soron tabati mara ko
way teknalen fum tegul ken ken ken.
Ako bari aya samba dulal so anene mon modol samba damen feren feren feren
bima ñew fi.
Ako bramina kanjang
dafma o
aya kumandile
mané ko nam
akay namu
ñetti yon
ako ci ñassaba
mune ma ñu ngey dem place bo xamné
akay ko mbi da kan place me yalon ko
man dama len buga
la fité la bakel ñe kanule
ñu ngey dem place bo xamné
da kan place me yalon ko
man dama len fonka
ñe ñe kuma yandi bakel
ñu ngey dem place bo xamné
da place me yalon ko
sumay goro fa nek ak sumay wuji pecer bo ak sumay yaay ak sumay mbokk jekar
mbi jangol len beje ci na mo len beje ani kema badi wala biye
kon su ngeen deme
ako do ni ngal tata je
waxal ma wa jarane
isako jaran ko liye ko
jara da silami ne
ako jara da silami ko liye ko
man rahimalik lo malen buga luma ci gobe gar ko
ate rahimalik lo aye kanule kanon dandula aju su ko da ya kampo
ko mom jël na holam bi jox len ko
ako ko men aya ta ka di ko diel la
fon tiye len ko rek
wala la mu tali ko re na para wala
lu ngeen ko laaj dina len ko defal
aliya kanin fo teren ni na fa
lu ngeen laaj dina len ko defal leena rek moma neex ci mom
ako ku ki ni la diata yalla nyaato ko la
so ko tiye dang ko tiye bem degar do ko tiye ben baram
ni ba demu dara bu tan ni ko e ta mu ka wallahi bu ka mu tan ni mo
ndax mom dafa nek nit ko xamne xamna ki koy tiye xamna ki koy ciof
ado mo mo ci nyaalo ko ta ta am le ata pa am le ko na ta lo mo wala mo ka wala ci wala yeden
way xamna ne yen wa jaara da silamin da ngeen ko tiye ciofu len ko
ka lo na ko jaara da silamin ko do
olof njay neena li yeb ya ko mom su la doyut jëlal yóbbu du la doy kon lépp des na si seen loxo jërëgen jëf waa jaara daa silaami yéen a baax yéen a gore yéen a mun gan liñ bugga wax yépp ak lim ma santa
ane ko mi yalla mo yewal do ma bulu
suñ ko bugge def dafa jël programme bi
ko na ka mo kala jam ci do sen dara
way fokk na ne waxna tuti lu am solo ci limma santa
programme ay ko mo wa to mo ne pour ko ci do pas soire do mo tiyal
aïcha ñu ñew ci ñi toroxal seytane
ko mel yalla mo ne rek ci on do la fon la mi ci lu le di dara wa ka mala di ñew le be jane
wa
programme mo man na ke ba yalla bam bam par mi ci lu mu lu le te lu bu ka ke waru la
ha kay hale yi kon ngeen ñew tambali jotay bi jotay bi na dafay and ak tàccu dafay and ak tàccu su ma waxee lu nee dégee na tàccu
ako
waaw kay jërëjëf jërëjëf waaw kay na xale yi ñëw kon ndax rafela rafela dafa fonk xaleel te ajaratu rohi malik loo moo jiite rafela afrika yépp kon dañoo njëkkee ak xale yi bisimilah
wa nañ ko ne sa kanam tu nañ bay be wala mo wax ni def ko
ali bolo ko ci
xalé yi wa nañ har be dara def ko mo wax ñu indi len wa har be ah mu ne nga dem wa ok kay nata ñu ñun take my number and send it to me. 210-24-28-2. Su démé ba muy waja wax dinañ len o ngén nuyu ko wa légui dañuy ñaan ñepp ñu tok
ako blago extra tundu mo doon ñaan
wa su ko défé ñu agali programme bi du yagalo
ban
groupe moy ñaan légui wara nakala
ko mama way naké
way nañ taccol xalé yi fi joggé
ako abay tan dina la ko méw ko dal salam ale adu fana wa le ko do xam ba ké
wa inshallah nañ japp rek
tandan kilo le te moment do wato tigé ala del kilo jato ayna ay del kilo la
ali tari ajali ila 5 minutes def banna ali bulo ko siban bulo
Na alkalo kontong na almamo kontong na luntan na lalo kontong kaburek malikilo na delegation no mol rohi malikulo ntol wala mbemem folete ngin sato kono jan tole be dem bi kontano memben ko la fo alame yewolong kantonyi sunkaro men tambe daten tole bata men kenda nyin gadi no kono wajarabo o sembo warta bakel bayrim folo nim be gadi ngi bon kala kabila sabale ben na jam barinka talale kabila o kabila somanda kiling barbin na ga jube alhamdulillah ten toba alay somanda yabon uraro yabon tilibulo yabon giebu ka banga di no kono oton toliwo tamo ferenin ten tol ni de tema foten to ni jairo membe inila delegation no mol tema gadi no nyimi me yadi bo holo me yadinna mba to potola anyama sansango mba mutala anyama kanto nyimun tolla na faleti musol men ni yalon ko kata gali ni gibondiro la gebi kuno wala kata kunto man singol la ni be da kunto man oto mo me ka bonyi sado kono ja ka tale fo minitu woro malo tala woro lele ka bonyi sado kono je kata kunto ma woto bar bimbe de mento ni ta do ka kunto man singola ni nata tala woro lele ka murna ngi sado woto ko kurindi nake na tilo nyala malla o ka fo atol kole nan nata len ka fali bar bi alen kanan do male kanto benim men na tan kan yingi bondiro men kan yin kono tan kamen so de jen kan na din baya tambindi walla ka wafin ka domo hani wodo moro dan madam ma wayen tolu wasale hani wodo moro dan madam ma wayen tolu wasale bar benim fare ko san san men be jan adoya tare jie men ben bulala nda tambita bakel mbe san san men da ne bulu nani ka to men ben bulu jan la fitale akato nyen nga fudande foda islam ko rosman to silokan nga bedo sate mol ko nga foye ko fenteni tema ten toni jairo wala benni tema alama ale palaso yirwa ale menni nyato alama ale nyamalun yakila ni saibol horoboto ala baraka bake nga al konto
al kulo ko sai ko de gofal non konto
Dere jo
wax leene jerejeef lim wax dega nañ ko
ak ko am ya baraka baake
legui benen jigen bi nga xamne moy ñew
ak ko mu ci do mialo wala mina ak mo tawuy tan di jam
duma dindi
wala ma dindi
sané ma dindi sané na ñew wax
ak ko ma dindi sané ba tawada isina ye mo tawuy
ma dindi fele aisha
Rahman Rahim batu ngane njulo saba ji ku kole ya he man jiyo soto no kolongo be jaar assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi taala wa barakatuh na molbe kontona itolni e konton la ani mobe wato watito mbafala alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin ni ngatam bul seo kubati akatam bul kontane kubati akatam bul doya kubati mbelori ni kenoto jamba diamula akela ko nadindi ya kamala bar mbala tentu la baka ntol wa defense ala tentu tentu rodo la nebento ni ala tema sa tentu mu ndi rok malik lokan anana ñol mu mo be katun tol la jang comment ki amano ya fanyame gadi na president ya fanyame tol la jang bota kola ya men kono kunu men tam bita anim bi men tam bita sembo war sala de bin kallale kasino fo wato men diata nyen ka wulin kata gadi no to bar kunu tol la jang nim bita gadi no to nin salatu kumata jamaa to len ka wulin kata gadi no to dan ko jinyo saba ngo ngaso to barbi alhamdulillah rabbil alamin do do te kere wo rok maliki loyo bonden kanne ane ade nyolu rafera nyolu ofo ma ala tentu la baake roki fonse tentu de ntol ma wasan tol mu sentan o leti nta wasano la fonse dani ngonta fole bari mba fole le fonse dani doro roki maliki lo inata jan sunkaro ko ne jiku wala kola ya le taran kanjan jiku wala kola ya kola kola ya dobe larin kanjan me ya lon kombe mira lan ba bondi no la nyame men fana be ma koy la woto wala mun tol musolti na wuludu la bumo ntolla jam ma wuludu la soto ma lottano soto no me ya lon ko men sen sen dentu yandino jaki kende ya karola ntolla jan ni muso sa sa ta kono bala ala takata loptano to abukata no loptano to nka sare to la siti nga sinda ka jan ni nka futa cross mo to ni nga wato sinda be wulula ni oto Chinese embassy nga induno sa nga la ala ka nga le fana kan ha ntolla ni wuludu la bungo ntolla ja wuludu la kola ya tambulle ntolla ja musukono mal ka wulu sare to kanne e ka tara siru masim ma ka ka wulu masim ma ka obe ka tara kola ja may man fantanan dino jati kende ya bundal oto ko ki maliki lo ini ya molu ngadu no saka ngalal kan asay mba kola gadi no to jiko bata jele bari jiko mambo kordal kono jiko mambo suo kono to la jan somanda ni pompo nata ni kalam fula sita pompo katale pompo bu kana fa samu somanda kana jan ne sai kana jobi ni gadi no to janne naeta suo kono bawo jan jiyo en si jan alhamdulillah rabbil alamin bar so ko no jiyo man si de oto rak mali ki no be tentu la be jayila ini china ko lo anin china ambassade mbali be tentu la mbali jayila alla na ku nyum maka mba falal ye ko ala baraka alla kata ku nyum mane aliya kenye bar mba falal ye fanan ko mas kabiral ye silo mutanali ye wata men tanan silo ka sa fal ye ko wala fanan ko mas okay ala baraka ni mun nako mo so
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله. Alhamdulillah, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, the men and the Rafaela coordinators and the Chinese embassy to the Gambia, the Al-Garden Dazia. This important new borehole, which is sponsored by Rafaela through the leadership of Rohit Malikno. And then coming up this borehole is very, very important for the community of Daslami, as it will increase their life and livelihoods and increase their production and productivity. Before the coming of this borehole, Honorable, we encountered lots of problems here. As the my lady president has rightly mentioned, sometimes they'll be sitting days before they will use the garden. And then if you can see the garden, the population of the garden is about 188 female workers are here who are presently working in this garden. And then we have 336 beds they are allocated to. And then we have these two gardens alongside. If you look at these two gardens, they are not enough. Definitely, they are not enough. Agriculturally, we estimating at least minimum of 12 beds per farmer. But which is not happening here because of the size of the garden and the water constraints we used to have here. So in the event of in the intervention of this new borehole through courtesy of Roy Malikulu, it is a great importance and great importance for us in this community. And then the production that has this lack of borehole that has retarded the development and the development of this production in this Daslami village. Okay, before the whole borehole, as I rightly mentioned, we used to have a problem. Like my lady president has already mentioned, the women from here used to walk 7 kilometers, 10 kilometers to go for what we call kuntumao. And this kuntumao is very, very tedious for them to produce these kuntumaos. But intervention with the intervention of the new borehole and with the garden that has reduced drastically, they are going to get this kuntumao. All right, therefore, we thank Rafaela through Rohit Malikulu. And then we, however, still appeal for your support. Definitely, as you can see, the garden is less than a hectare. At least agriculturally, we need 5-hectare garden for there to be a sustainability to sustain themselves and their families. So that, as we said, we can move from commercial subsistence agriculture to commercial agriculture. Thereby, they will be able to produce and eat some of their produce and then go and sell it. Bro, with the 5-hectare garden, that will be possible. So we are appealing to Rafaela through this Chinese embassy too. We are appealing to you so that you can help us to extend the garden so that we can have 5-hectare garden. As in the writing, the garden in front of you is less than 1 hectare. It's less than 1 hectare. So if you have a garden for 1 hectare or 5-hectare garden, that will improve their lives and their livelihoods, and then that will take them a long way with the productions of whatever they are producing here will help them with their families. Once again, I thank you for your support. And then I hope this will increase and improve the development of Daslami in this Jara East. I will not do justice without greetings my daughters, Mbandingol Kontona. Those are people who take me as their father in this garden and they make me proud. I am proud of you.
Thank you.
I once again thank you for your kind attention, and then your kind attention, please. Thank you.
I'm Alkali. Mange nu yu kilifa yi fi tok ni. Din nu yu elected councilo nene jalo joge jara soma. Ak team protocol, ak security, ak wara fele yi nga xamne ño andak mayor. Kenn ku nekk fekana la fi nga tok manela jere jeb sa ligay rafetna
ko ti tere to ko ka damo ko tawlo meno ka ban ti ali na la be rafela la fon la ngena ali lu ta ko tawla be ten do ke be jay
journalist ñu ngi indi gerem
ko ti ba ta ni ko ja ñaw la fon la
da be tay bayiwu len ñu
ko service ngula ci tv ñu mi ngol ka bolé ci tv ak amal fon ko
ta ma jaran ko le ka foy ci tv
ah yo ko
ay afrika jeregen jeuf
ay afrika bare ko do la bage
rafela media jeregen jeuf serigne ak lamine parti
rafela tok ñoro la fa la wa ko la bare ken do la
kay piaro mune na ko tuda fatou menga jeregen yong piaro jeregen
ah piaro akabe ko do la be ken do la be jay
ak dry passé yeb ñu ngi len de gerem di len santa
jay bo lo la mo do ko len do ma selam kam
ba assalam alaikum jama be mbali kontona mafla alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin nga nabi jay be afla rokiana la nanyo le bial bismillah da salamu jang bin sewo tabake be sewo rim bake kontanta bak a kuma la banke jang ako kunung jambata ta ji ko to bak da toña bak ta ngol foto da salamu jang kunung ji ko en to ra jam bake na musolu buka jie soto lungu dol dol e kadino bon asamo do ko e kabilo dol ya bon to be kata sate ko no jang ala la man sabaya kan bar birin e do kinata jang ay ntraw bunda to jang anata fa ben de mal ada man na baya la de maro nata ay ntra jang to bin dol kontanta ba ke mbedo ten la ba jayila de murla kan tu kum ba danila ko leal men bembulu na sate ko no jang asim makoy ala kan kila kan ay makoy o do kolu fo ay sone andinya asa sone andi na l'hôpital no fele jang e be ko re ngala bi fo ngol la do kun na sembola ada fele sila be damendo a mulolo tale makeno ndala dan na ni ngana nyulu fo ro fe yale mbang ye makoy e na l'hôpital no ya a continuer pour faire abanya se sone ayi yoani akunya mu me obe ngadino sika ngadi rokila anana nyulbe yendema kulna lopitanu pesair wani no nyame nyama yoni mo bota je fanan mba fulay mbe duwa kelay jang da silami jang ay nyimme keten ake mustafa le kay ni sol men ye men keten yake mustafa le e be duwa sukla jang inshallah ba duwa jabo fanan jela en beten tula mbe jayila nal kaliba men fanan do cross nangdu akon sa tin do ni jayiro di rokila ko men saate kilimolem ay bota janni tara si malo kan bantule den ta janna akwani biya fanan kontanta ro kilay baro la min ke saate ko no jang akon si bu nyani akibaro di ro kila bom baten dulam bele ba jayiri da islamu jang ko kumolem salalam
inshallah ni ala santa jere jem jerejef ñu sét dem némé ko di place ba
ko la kata ka bolo ñi na halu sor mo no
ben luntam bu ñaar ngolu be bismillah la da salam saate ko no ja ning vdc toyala ani garden committee toyala ba fulal be ala baraka Allah na ku ni man contenta sewota aliye badisi
and the president of Rafaela honorable Roy Manikarove and the lovely ladies and gentlemen in Dar es Salaam I'm very honored to be here today to participate this important event of your life. First of all, on behalf of the ambassador, His Excellency Liu Jin, we express our sincere congratulations to all of you to the new project of our village. This is not the first project about water in this region. And last year, we also have another project providing a safe and convenient waters for their people. And I think I would say this is a very good symbol between the friendship between Gambia and China. And as we all know, in the past years, in the history, and China and Gambia, we have lots of corporations. With the words from the very important venue to support, to show our strong support to the government of the Gambia. And also, you know, in the upriver region, we have the bridge and also the road project, which the two bridges in Falato and also in the Pasay is a connection between the two sides of the river. And I was told that it's the last mile to connect the whole road net of the Gambia. Very happy to do that because we are here to help, to support. And also we have lots of efforts and also our in the fields of sector of health and also agriculture. I have noticed that many people today mentioned agriculture. I know how important agriculture for the local people. And we have an agriculture team here in the Sapu area to help the Gambian people to cultivate rice. We know rice is very important, crucial for the our daily life in Gambia. And the government is pursuing zero hunger and self-sufficient of the food. So we are happy to be part of it. And also we are honored to be part of it. And besides all these things, we are happy to know that we also have some infrastructure in the energy sector. And this year, we are going to have the Greater Bangui Area Electricity Improvement Project. I think it's also a milestone for the cooperation between the two countries. So we can see that we are focusing more on the livelihood of the people. So China is a developing country, but we know what the developing countries need because what we you are experienced today, we also experienced in the past. So we want to share what we have and our knowledge to our friends. So I think it's a very good chance for us to know the people here, how lovely the people they are and how beautiful the city, the environment it is. So as the Chinese Embassy in Gambia, we want to say that we stick to our support and our efforts to be our friends in Gambia, and also we would like to cooperate with all the partners, with a lot more to have more projects in the Gambia. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hey.
dani naja naja Abubakar na na pia mambo Abubakar mini yupo kwa sahale mota diu mambo sanitizer
But I just want you to allow me for just 1 minute to show my appreciation to the ambassador of the People's Republic of China. Our genuine partners when come to the empowerment of women and youth. I think the coordinator ICTDI has elaborated of exactly what Rafaela means and what is our mandate towards women of Africa. Your Excellency, on behalf of the people of Dar es Salaam in Jara East, I sincerely want to say a big thank you to you, to His Excellency, and indeed the whole team of the People's Republic of China in the Gambia. We are grateful. This project means a lot to us. And if I say us, I mean us, the people of LRR, because I am part of them. Your Excellency, I want to say here, maybe it will cut you off the surprise that my dear husband, a friend and a brother, is right from this region, and most of his relatives are living here in Dar es Salaam. This project means a lot to us, because first and foremost, it is complementing the efforts of the SDGs. Everybody knows that. The goal one is talking about the eradication of health. The goal two, the eradication of poverty. The goal two is talking about self-sustainable. And we have goal four, goal five, and other goals. But all of them are cross-cutting and all are there towards or geared towards empowering women. So it's a decade of women. The 2030 SDGs are here to empower us. And we are happy that we have partners like the People's Republic of China, who understand the mandate of Rafaela and understand that Rafaela is a powerhouse when it comes to empowering women and youth. We have at the moment a lot of projects going on. We have the youth volunteerism. We have the Bloomberg project that is also ongoing. And indeed, we have water for women. And we've targeted about 33 boreholes that we have to implement here on.